kids, welcome to our channel. How are you all doing today? Great, right? So, are you ready for today's lesson? Today, we are going to do chapter 2 from maths, and that is counting in groups. Today, we will learn how to count numbers when they are in groups.
Look at the picture, kids. What can we see? There are some cups kept in groups, right? The first row has one cup. Second row has two cups. Third row has three cups. And fourth row has four cups. So kids, now can we count and see there are total how many cups here? So we will count in this way. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 equal to 10 cups. So kids, here we can see there are 10 cups. Now kids, let's have a look at the next picture. What can we see here? Yes, these are pairs of lovely shoes, right? So let's count. How many pairs of shoes are here? See, there are three pairs of shoes in each row. So how we will count here? 3 plus 3 plus 3. So there are total 9 pairs of shoes here, right? Now kids, here we have to find out there are how many spoons in each group. So let's find out the number of spoons in first group. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there are 8 spoons in each group, right? So here we can see there are 3 groups of spoons, right? And in each group you have 8 spoons. So how many total spoons you have here? 8 plus 8 plus 8. That is 24 spoons, right? Now kids, we will do an activity. Here, I will show you some pictures and you have to find out the correct answer, right? Let's see the first picture. Here we can see a smiling face showing bright and shiny teeth, right? Do you know how many teeth do we have? Yes, we have 32 teeth in total. Now, you have to tell me. Here this man is having more than 40 teeth or less than 40 teeth? Yes, the answer is less than 40 teeth. Now kids, let's look at one more example. Can you guess the number of seeds in an orange? It's more than 50 or less than 50? Come on, guess. Yes, it's less than 50. Now let's do one more fun activity. Look at the picture. What is it? Yes, it's a dog. And do you know what the dog likes to eat? To find out that, we have to join these dots from number 1 to 32. So let's start. Let's join the dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, Now, what is the picture? Right, it's a bone.
Kids, I hope that you liked today's lesson, right? We'll meet you soon in our next video. Till then, do like, subscribe, and comment on this channel.